Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video I will be showing the Adopt Me winter update, which is pretty epic, and I literally got every single pet inside of it, which is so cool. I'll just show you them now. So I've got Frost Fury, Snow Owl, Yeti, which is almost as tall as me, and Naruto one, Lynx, Muskox, and the Snowman pet. And they were not cheap, and I've got every single item. Also, the toys. It's like we got the snowball launcher, peppermint disc, like candy cane, holiday breadstick, stuff like that. And because I'm crazy, I literally spent so much Robux on it. Now, I wouldn't advise spending all your Robux on this, but I did. And also, there's another thing on the lake, which you can collect gingerbread men. And don't hit the penguins, they're flipping angry penguins. Anyway, so you can collect them all, and it's pretty epic, and they spawn every few minutes. So like, if you collected them, they'll disappear, and then in a few minutes, you can grab them again. And like, it's a course, you have to go all around the lake. So it's pretty epic, and I'll just go around the lake and show you guys where all of them are. So you can just follow a trail, and it should go around. And actually the trail is pretty short, it's just all around and then back. So what you need to do is you need to go all around like this, and then, oh, I missed one. Okay, then you need to go all around like this, and then you need to head back like I'm doing right now. Oh heck, I missed some. And then what you need to do is you just follow the path. Very easy, very cool. But anyway, every day this, you can get snowmans, and like they give you 800 when you first, and every day I think it gives you 300 after that. So yeah, every day they melt and despawn and stuff. And basically I'm almost at the end of the course now. What you're gonna do is there's some sneaky ones up there which you can go around and nick, and then you can go either way on the course. These penguins are so annoying because it's literally like high. But anyway, in the end, you should have 160 gingerbread men, which is good. I'm going to go to the... I'm probably going to go off the ice and get to the Winter Castle and show you. So I will see you. I will see you when we're at the Winter Castle. So guys, we're at the Winter Castle now, and I've got every single item. I just realised there's some pet wear, so I'll just show you them. And yeah, so basically, that's the epic Adopt Me event. Bye.